Dlamini uthi livela kangwane lisebenza ngekutimisela kutama kulwa nanekucetha ligciwane le-HIV nekucetha kubandlulula nekugceka lapho labaphila nalo leli gciwane. Ndunankulu abekhuluma emhlanganweni webaholi bemave lobanjelwe eveni lemelika edolobheni i-New York. Sinembiko.
Ibandla laseSwatini lelikhishwe esilo semhlaba engwenyama mswadi wesithathu kutomelela live emhlanganweni wekucedza ligciwane le-HIV emhlabeni libe yingxenye yomsebenzi wokuvulwa ngokusemthethweni kwalo mhlangano lapha e-New York. Kulo mhlangano emave kwehlukana kwawo ethukethi inkulumo ukuthi wona afise ukuthi kwendiweni emhlabeni wonke jikelele kude kucedwe ligciwane le-HIV. Ethula inkulumo yelive umhlolishwane vulankulu dr Barnabas Sibusiso Dlamini uthi imigomo yentuthuko le-consako lathiwathi wama-sustainable development goals lesihlanu iyayithinza inzaba ye-HIV. Ndunankulu uthi isincumo sekutibophelelwa kwebaholi bemave emhlaba lesathiwa ukuthi yi-2016 political declaration ekucedzeni i-HIV ngeminyaka ka-2030 kumele ukuthi sisekelwe ngato tonke tindlela. Umhlonishwa Ndunankulu uthi live yaseSwatini litibekele ukuthi ngeminyaka ka-2022 kube kude oliSwati lelithola ligciwane le-HIV phinze kuphele ukuthi inyaka ubandlululwa kwebantu abaphila neligciwane le-HIV.
This will require a greater involvement of people living with HIV and of men as strategic partners for HIV prevention and treatment. We must create safety nets that address the vulnerabilities faced by young women and girls. HIV treatment needs to be extended beyond the health system and people who are living with HIV by strengthening the role of communities. This will improve adherence to lifelong treatment, create efficiencies in service delivery, and reduce new infections.
Umhlonishwa Ndunankulu uqhubeke wakhuza tatinto elive ekulweni ne-HIV kuthi tibambe tinkulumo tekubuka kuthi ngitiphi tindlela letikhonsako letinga siyetiswa ekucedzeni isifo se-AIDS lapha emhlabeni. Umhlonishwa Ndunankulu uthi kude ngomhlaba ukhona ekucedza i-HIV kutomela kuthi kuqiniswe tekucwaninga kusenzwa tebuchwephesha kude kungaduli kulwa neligciwane le-HIV. Umhlonishwa Ndunankulu uDr Barnabas Sibusiso Dlamini kanye Ndunankulu olive lase-Uganda batawuba ngabosihlalo balomunye umhlangano otawubuchubeka emacinzelweni kulona webaholi lapha e-New York lenawo otawubukhuluma tindlela tokuthi ligciwane le-HIV liqedwa njani emhlabeni. Kubika nkosinathi Dlamini ngisedolobheni lase-New York.